Hey, what is up, guys? Mr. TheRevertz here, and surprisingly, there's a pretty big patch update that came out to Call of Duty Black Ops 3, and so far, there's only two noticeable changes. One is a game mode you probably have heard of, Infected. It's been in previous Call of Duty games, and after 2 years, I think it's pretty cool of Treyarch to add it, even though, like I said, the game is past its prime, but there still is a pretty big audience that plays this game. And then finally, we have a snow-themed version of Redwood. I'm gonna have some gameplay on screen for you guys right now, but in this update, there weren't any weapons that were added, there weren't any new supply job deals, so could there possibly be something else added in this update? Yeah, there's a pretty good chance. Maybe some things have not yet been made public, but a lot of people right now are speculating that there could be some hidden Easter eggs on Treyarch's next Call of Duty game within Redwood Snow. Like back in Black Ops 2, there was an update that came out that added a bunch of teasers to Treyarch's next game, which happened to be Black Ops 3, obviously, so there could be a chance that there are some hidden Easter eggs here. That maybe haven't been found yet or are not yet public. I do remember that there was some kind of a weird glitch or bug that happened where if you would go to the back end of Redwood, I mean, I don't even know what to call it per se because it's not technically a glitch, but there was a certain place on Redwood where if you went up to it, a message would pop up on your screen that said press X to activate and then nothing would happen. So I'm not sure if that has anything to do with this, but a lot of people right now are making some crazy speculations. I really don't want to dive too deep into that too much because I'm not all too sure what the motive is behind this. Maybe there's another event coming up. I just think it's all too random and weird for there to be a snow map update added to Redwood and then all of a sudden Treyarch has not said anything about this. So I'm gonna try to find more information about this. I'm gonna go and find some more Easter eggs if there are any on this map and possibly bring a video out to you guys. So yeah, if you guys have any questions or concerns, then please tell me them down in the comments. I just personally kind of feel that this is phase one of teasers that Treyarch will slowly start to release within these next few weeks here leading up to the reveal of their game. Now, like I said, back in Black Ops 2, these teasers that had a few videos were mainly showcasing a forest, and then the voice of the person talking said something about a frozen forest. Well, I guess we do have the forest, or we had the forest in Redwood, and now we have the frozen forest, so maybe this could tie into that, or maybe something even bigger. Those are just my thoughts, guys. I just feel there has to be something hidden in here. I really don't see this just being something random. But yeah, please tell me your thoughts down below in the comments. Also, drop a like if you guys did enjoy, and thanks for watching. Till next time, I'll see you later.